Hey guys, it's Roger Perez, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 in MCAR Pro Career Mode. Where last time I left off? I passed the halfway point in the league season. Since that episode, you know, there was a bit of a gap between this and the last game. We've gone through freaking January. There was no games in January. This is the 27th of February. And this is my first game since the last episode on this career mode. Now, for those of you who maybe you don't watch the Liverpool career mode, so maybe you don't know why there was no uploads for this career mode. But I'd implore you to go watch yesterday's video. Is when I explained it. I explained what I was going to do, and actually, I thought about it a bit more, and you guys may remember me saying that I was considering perhaps doing a poll to determine what my next playthrough is going to be.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
Mikel Merino plays with Josh Onuma in midfield.
So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team. And Zenit this way for this game.
But I thought about it, and
the celebrations reflect that.
I decided that I'm gonna do. I'm more interested in doing one of the playthroughs more than the other. The others will be done, but not straight away. So. Oh, and I don't know when I plan to start this. So, you know, don't expect it tomorrow. Tomorrow will be as normal secondary perm and our secondary perm of video. I will be playing a very popular set of games. I'm gonna be playing 1, 2, and 3, and by the time I finish those I'll probably have 4 as well. I do have 1, 2, and 3. I don't have 4 yet. I don't, because well, the PlayStation Network only gave me the first 3 of the 4 games. And some of you are probably saying, which games? Uncharted. Yep. I'm going to be playing through the playing as Nathan Drake. Hey, you know, a bit more Troy Baker for the channel is always a good thing.
So we've got a corner coming up.
Am I right? So that's what's coming up. The other game series was a triple header of GTA games, GTA 3, Vice City, and San Andreas. But I only have San Andreas, which is why I am not starting. Why I decided to go with Uncharted. I have those. Those are in the they may have even popped up as a download. The download of them might have even popped up on a previous episode of one of my career modes. I can't remember. I know. Something like that happened.
They're passing.
That's the situation. Like I said, I'm not sure when I'm gonna start. Maybe when I'm on midterm or Easter break. I don't know. I will let you know, guys, know ahead of time when I do decide to introduce.
Just seeing their teams come out, Alan, in this snow. Some players are relishing it, rolling up their shorts, sticking their chests out.
So,
it's a bit different, isn't it?
Just keep an eye to the channel, and I keep listening to what I have to say. I will announce it ahead of time. I'll give you guys some notice. I won't just randomly pop it in and say, "Oh, here's a new series." So that's what you have to look forward to. Uncharted 1, 2, and 3, eventually 4 as well.
He's got his shot off now. Great work.
And probably when those are done, I'll start the GTA games. Maybe, I don't know. We'll see. As well, I'm a GTA. Well, I've been a big fan of GTA. San Andreas was the first one I played. So, I've never played Vice City, I've never played anything like that. So, yeah. So, when I play 3 and Vice City, what happens will be a first time for me as well. I'll be experiencing. Well, some of you have probably played it, but since I have comments off, you'll be able to tell me what to do. And I wouldn't want that. I would want the experience of figuring it out for myself. I'll probably end up using fucking cheese, because that's what I always do in Grand Theft Auto games. And that's just how it works. You know?
Every suggestion here is the home team are going to continue with this great run.
Yeah, they've just got that confidence about them, and you'd expect them to see.
I always use cheats. It's just because really I can. And, I don't see that being a something that changes. So, yeah. But something new to channel will definitely be a nice addition. I don't even know how long the games are. Some of you are probably gonna say, "Oh, what?" But, yeah, I've never played Uncharted. None of them. Like,
the goalkeeper's out.
I have played a demo of,
he was in a position to close down the space quickly.
Two?
His teammates will thank him for that.
And the away team want to make a change?
I'm not sure which one it was, because obviously, I don't. You have to like shoot down planes. You were in a hotel. It seemed like.
And in goes the cross. And in comes the header.
Nathan was known, so I don't think it was the first one. It was. Maybe it was the second one? I don't remember. I would check, but that would require me backing out of this game, and can't do that. Well,
it was just perfect from the delivery to the finish. Top marks.
What I'll do is I'll figure it out before maybe figure it out via playing the game. And that's what I'll do. We'll see. I'll have to have a little thing, you know, ponder over some ideas and see where I go with that. You know?
Sure, we're going to enjoy that as well. Trying to get it wide, and it was a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player.
So that is what is coming up on the channel soon. I can't give you guys an exact date because I don't know when I want to start it. I want to start it sometime good, but you know, I don't want to just drop it in whenever and have it make absolutely no sense. And be completely out of place, you know?
Chance from the...
So, it'll probably be, you know... Like I said, maybe during the,
between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
Maybe when I'm on... midterm, or when I'm on
well, they've widened the margin now.
Or when I'm on Easter break, I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what I do. I will let you guys know. I don't want it to, you know, be too far into the future. I want, because, you know, I'm pretty much committing to play 84 games, and then there's another 3 games just chilling there, waiting in the wing, and there's the season 3 of The Walking Dead. And there might be new games coming out this year, although I think the new Assassin's Creed game that was supposed to come out this year, I don't think it's coming out this year anymore.
Corner kick given.
From what I heard, it's not coming out this year anymore. Which, in a way, is a good thing, because, you know, it gives...
a change of personnel.
Let's me focus on some other stuff that I would like to get done, and that is what I've planned in the form of playing the Uncharted games and playing those GTA games and playing this next season of The Walking Dead, and anything else that might come out this year that might catch my interest. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see.
It's good play until they got that challenge in.
I know the games are good, because I've heard so much about them. So, if I don't play the games, I'd be very surprised. I can't imagine why I wouldn't.
And he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
Looking forward to playing those games. So, maybe during the, I am on midterm. In the, I think it's the last week of February?
It's turning out to be a comfortable game this
week. Or maybe it's this... Hmm. Might be easier to story on Easter. Because Easter is, well, it's earlier and earlier every fucking year. Getting kind of out of control.
We have another look at the goal, yes. I think it's a goal that we'll see replayed time and again this season, the way he's hit it with real ferocity into that bottom left-hand corner.
I don't know, would that be too long a wait? That's gonna be something I'm gonna have to put some thought into.
The break is definitely on.
For that.
Well, that breakaway did look dangerous.
That little chat got me through this game against Zenit pretty quickly. The 4-0 victory. He just, absolutely. You know,
opponent like they were here today, rub it in.
Well, they did. They were ruthless, weren't they? They rubbed their faces into the dirt.
Chance absolutely smashed them off the park. Just get them beat and beat quickly, if I'm being perfectly honest. And that was exactly what I did. Move on swiftly now to the second game. I'll have to see what happens in the second game, because I don't have any more things immediately that I want to talk about. At least none that come to mind. Maybe something will come to mind as I load up next game. As we get closer and closer to the end of the season. And you might say, hey, I'm overreacting. It's coming pretty quick. Oh, for God's sake. Anyway, there's only 12 games remaining. Because this is a Atari game season. So, yeah. I mean, Zenit almost out of the top for peace. Who is it? Ah, oh, my right back! No! God damn it! That means I'm gonna have to. It's not a big issue that I'm gonna have to rely on, Remember? And to, step back into. To step in at right back. Alexander Arnold. But, I really hate those. I really hate those. I wish there was something I could do about that. That's the only thing that's, like, really annoying me right now. Oh, is because that happened just when. And it always happens when you're least prepared. Sometimes you kind of prepare for it. You're like, I'm almost going into it. He freaking month just expecting to get this kind of injury notice 2 months. As well. Well, that puts him out. So it's the third of March. So Well, he's out until, well, May. Yeah, he misses almost the entire remainder of the season. Fantastic. I'm not gonna lie, I brought in Alexander-Arnold to mostly be backup and rotational, but now he's gonna be playing. So, take a step closer to eliminating one of my rivals in Zenit. Yeah, let's do this.
Hi there again, everybody. It's Martin Tyler here for you. We've got Russian League action, and Alan Smith is going to join me for the commentary.
Rostov is who I am playing.
Our match today is Amkar Perm against FC Rostov.
No team I've already beaten this season. Well, I've already beaten every team this season, so I've already beaten twice. So... yeah.
What is this game going to bring us? We'll find out now. We're off for the first half. This is the home team lineup. Mikel Merino plays with Josh Onema in midfield. And a partnership with these two strikers up front.
Shiner.
Could be dangerous.
Abraham.
To take the lead. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Look how quick he reacts.
That?
Mikel Merino.
Merino.
Deflected out for a throw. A lumpy touch to start with, but he's okay now. There is no doubt that the home side today are the story of the season so far.
You can see the table again.
We're past the halfway mark, so you can't say that it's been
not anywhere near the league title, despite the fact that they do still have a perfect record.
spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Well, that's going to be a free kick.
Yeah.
Really is a chance for him to express himself.
19 goals, more than
12-point gap is obviously not enough. Witt said it. With the after this 11 games remaining, which is 33 possible points.
Going for goal! Great stop. That's a corner.
If results go my way, 4 more wins might be all I need. So, nice early victory in the league. Career mode yet. So, we'll have to see what happens.
Made the challenge well. Attacking well here. Doing well to keep the ball. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. And in goes the cross. He's got the ball there in the
zone
by reading the play very well. Noboa. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. He's beaten his man. That's a turnover in play.
Shiner. Onama.
Good pass. Getting it.
Alexander Arnold.
And shoots! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time.
That's it, sir.
Goes out of play here quite quickly.
Take the throw quickly. Good Moreno. Gee.
A timely challenge. Good forward.
Hinder. Oh, that is a.
This might just suit him.
That is not cool. Bad fuck. Oh. Is it going to be a booking? Hello, referee? Yes? No? It doesn't look like it. It really doesn't. So...
Free kick taken. Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Board shows 3 added minutes. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
Quiet first half. Quiet first half. There we go. Third time is the charm. I don't know why it's it tongue-tied a lot. That's not that. Hmm. got his shot off. And then Arnold
has done well to stop that one. Well, the word average comes to mind.
Never gonna happen, was it?
The shadow of his normal self out there. So unlike him, and hasn't had a chance.
Gee. Whoa, hold it. Shut. He's playing through. Oh, 1-0.
They go in front with their attacking prowess. No one's surprised here. It's just a matter of who's going to score the goals. You know they are going to score. And they've got so many different ways of breaking down the opposition.
Great finish. Just perfect.
In terms of shots, the there's a real gap between these two sides, reflected in the recent goals. But in terms of form, you'd have called it even, wouldn't you?
Well, you would. And I'd like to see the stats at the end as to how many shots they are going to rack up, because they've been peppering that goal.
Well, that was the opening goal. We've had to wait to the second half to get it, but it's come now. Gay.
So, yeah. 1-0. Well, it took to the second half to get it, but I got it, which is, you know, the important thing.
And the cross is in. We had a chance, really, to put that into a much...
Terrible cross there from Bratislav. Oh, man.
Here, and still 30 minutes left. Space to try and hit it now.
Arma! Oh, good save. Get back in there, Abraham. Shut. No.
He's kept it out. It's gone.
Score, let's go. I'll take the, I'll take the, can't get the words out. I'll take the thing. The corner. There we go. I don't know what it is, but I can't seem to get out all the words out of my mouth properly. Yeah.
And he's in there with a header.
Oh, what a header from Moreno. Oh, that. And oh, it's 2-0. Oh, you. Hopefully done.
Attention to detail from the coach.
Again. And just... spectacular stuff. Yeah.
Starting at 2-0.
That second goal is going to give me a nice bit of leeway. Hey, it doesn't mean I can relax. Doesn't mean that I'm closer to victory. And a third goal, we'll see that, and there's the third goal.
Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals. Different angle on it here.
See, yeah.
3-0 they lead.
Schneider takes the ball. Well, he's on a hat trick. Wait. Yeah, he is. He scored the first goal. I was trying to remember.
from the free kick. And in comes the header.
Oh, Abraham! Second time asking, he puts it away. Hey, he's very nice. Easily done.
The opposition couldn't get near.
That makes it 3. No, that makes it 4, though, doesn't it? Yeah, losing track of my own scoreline.
To be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
That definitely ensures the 3 points are secure.
It's going to be a substitution. It's for the
for a second consecutive 4-0 win. Might not, but here comes Abraham again.
A menace to it. This might be it! And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Looking good, this move.
Penalty! Ooh, do I get this to shine? Since he's on the hat trick. I mean, it makes the most sense. He's on it anyway. He's naturally up for it. Oh! He's missed it! But the rebound is put in by Abraham.
Sensational strike there for the goal. Oh, those kind of rebound goals, I used to love getting them because it's all about anticipation. The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
That's well done.
Losing count, it's 5-0.
End up with a brace unless I can get another goal. So I can win the ball here. Or without committing a foul or playing out of play. Oh, I did win the ball back. Ah, oh, and he blew for the fourth time. God damn it. Oh well.
And it emphasizes what we've seen in the shape of the game as well.
I'll take.
Well, the first
was a 5-0 victory.
Goal! Great stop.
Very nicely done. And yeah.
Here comes the cap. Yeah.
2 consecutive really good victory. He's just continuing the impressive form. Finland, yeah, I'm not interested. G is sending me a thank you. Well, you are welcome, friend. Yeah. It there. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new. Until next time, I hope you all have a very nice day. Peace.